feeling like a rock, rock, rock.
Hey guys, it's Seph. Okay, so today I'm gonna share you something, and it's things I hate. So, as a human being, I do hate a lot of stuff, so let's get started. Okay, so I hate motherfucking plastics. Like, girl, it's so fucking hot here in the Philippines, and why are you not like melting? Like, by the way, what kind of brand of plastic are you? Excuse my messy bed. I hate people who has body odors. Like, oh my god, people who has body fucking odors. I just can't. Like, when this bitch walks, passes through me, I'll be like, oh, hey girl, hey, how are you doing? Oh, hey, yeah, bye. And then, the evil spirit, like, got on my nose, bitch. Bitch, it's like, bitch, I'm like, bitch, you smell like shit. You smell like motherfucking shit. When is your birthday? Because I have a perfect gift for you. I like the supply of you. I know that I've kept on saying this about billion fucking times. I hate bell peppers. And I hate Hawaiian pizzas, and you know, I'ma share something. Last 2 weeks ago, my classmate's birthday, we're at this pizza shop and they serve pizza that got bad peppers and motherfucking pineapples. Bitch, it's like motherfucking hell. Oh my god. So yeah, it was pretty disgusting. I hate copycats. Like, people who always copies me, the way I talk, the way I act. And it's just freaking weird. Like, I'm like doing like, oh my god, oh my god. And then that bitch copies me like, bitch, stop copying me, you fucking ugly as fuck. You ugly as fuck, bitch. I hate exams. Like, I'm motherfucking cheat. I'm motherfucking cheat at exams. Everyone does it. Girl, what's the answer of number one, girl? Oh my god, girl. What's the answer of number one? Hurry, girl, before the bitch will come in. It's on my head. I don't know what the fucking answer is. Just give me the fucking answer. Or I'll cut you like a little bitch that you is. I hate school. Like, who the fuck invented school? I hate people who fucking replies K. Why you do that? Don't do that to me. I hate slow repliers. And bitch, I hate breakouts. Like, oh my god, breakouts makes me so ugly. Like, right now, as you can see, this explains all. Okay, so this is the last thing, and I hate people touches my motherfucking hair.
Like, oh, bitch, oh my god, bitch.
If this bitch touches my hair, I will be like, bitch, like, I would cut you ass, bitch, and I would chase you ass to hell, bitch, and I would make you laugh at that hell. So, bitch, try me. Try me, bitch. I'm right here, bitch. Try me, bitch.
Try me, bitch. Yes, bitch.
Okay, so I think this is the end of the video, and thank you guys for watching. And if you want to see more of me, you can just subscribe, like, comment, and suggest something to make my videos more better. And all of my social medias will be down below. So if you don't want to watch, if you don't want to visit that, you can like, come on, like, follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and add me on Facebook. So, oh, I got an announcement. going to do Q&A, and I need you guys to ask me questions at Twitter, and my Twitter thing is here, and yeah, see you next week, and I hope I can get good questions. I don't care, any questions I would answer. So bye guys, see you next week.